ever since mankind first posited the idea that there might be life on other planets, we have asked for one thing, proof of that life. And one day, many, many years ago, that proof was provided by a little old lady. I'm sure that the policeman that took that fateful report did not realize that they would be part of the most earth-shaking revelation of all time. How could they have known, pulling up to the old lady's home, that they would find the answer to the question that has been obsessing mankind for 1,000 years? The old lady invited the policeman into her living room. The old lady claimed that aliens in a flying saucer landed in her yard. They came inside, visited with her, and she made them some pancakes. They all had breakfast, this brave woman and her otherworldly guests. And then they left. The policemen were incredulous. The story was astonishing. Aliens don't just pop in like bad relatives. The policeman asked the old lady for some proof. The old lady was happy to comply. She left the living room and came back. With the pancake. There it is, skeptics. Irrefutable physical evidence that UFOs are alien spaceships,